look at our incredible today's special. This whole month has been so much fun because we've just, I think all of our wonderful partners we work with are just knocking themselves out to bring us amazing today's specials. And Juliana certainly is a great example of that. I love working with her so much and getting to know her as I've come to know her over the last couple of years, because she is very passionate about her line here at HSN. You know, she's done some amazing stuff. You've seen her in E! For years and years and on the red carpet everywhere. And her and I were doing a really cool interview. It's a new show that actually is a streaming show called Look Who's Crafting Now. And she was generous enough with her time to join me on the show. And, you know, we get to learn so much about all the guests that I interview on the show. And one of the things that I love about Juliana is she said, you know what? She goes, I've done a lot of stuff, but now this whole HSN thing is kind of becoming my main baby. I mean, she really loves designing for you. And of course, we love having her with us. And look what she's made. How stinking cute is this jumper? It's fun. It's flirty. It's insanely comfortable. If you want one of the most comfortable things that will ever touch your skin, you want to grab this today. And it's brand new. We launched it about an hour ago. Now I'm going to go through colors. We have three lengths. We start at double extra small to 5X. So very generous in all the sizing. Plus you've got three lengths. So now, even though if you might be tall or you might be a petite gal, yes, you can finally have a really cute jumpsuit. All right, we start off in the front. These are going to be our eye cats. This is this beautiful navy. So it's a lighter blue with the darker blue accent. The next one, this is gonna be our olive eye cat. And I don't know, Mark, if we can go closer on the prints. I just want people to really see how pretty these prints are. Oh, thank you. So you guys can really see how gorgeous, oh, that's a great shot, the prints are. Now the next one after that is going to be, there it is. This one is called our tonal pink leopard. Now what I really like is at first glance, you just don't realize it's a leopard. And I think that's a wonderful way to do an interesting print without screaming, oh, I'm wearing leopard. The next one after that, that is gonna be your tonal gray leopard. Now I have one more print and two solids. So the two extra solids we have will be, I love this one too. This would have been my second pick after black. This is called Plum Rose. I think it's very elegant. I can envision gold jewelry on with this, a beautiful gold sandal, or putting on a beautiful gold shoe. That would be really pretty. Then we have black. That's the one that I chose to wear because I was working out last hour. Believe it or not, I was working out in this last hour. And then finally, how fun is this? This is called the black camo. And if you see that up close, you're going to see it's just solid black with a really a nice dark gray in the background. So really an awesome choice. Now, oh, by the way, we didn't mention last hour, but there's no zippers. There's no buttons. There's one snap in the front to give you a little coverage, but you literally just slip this over your shoulders and out the door you go to have a very, very fun day. All right. So Juliana Rancic, of course, is the amazing designer. She's the red carpet superstar, and she joins us with the brand new Today Special. So welcome back. We're so glad to have you here, of course. Oh my gosh, thank you for putting on that beautiful color. I love that tone.
Isn't this plum rose so pretty? First of all, new hour, new opportunity to say happy birthday, Suzanne. It is Suzanne's birthday.
Thank you, love.
As of midnight, yes. So happy birthday, Suzanne. We love and adore you. So thank you for spending some of your birthday with me tonight. So yes, Suzanne, this color is stunning. So I got to tell you, on my Instagram, right before we went on a couple of hours ago, I showed every jumpsuit and I said, what is your favorite? I could not believe how many people voted for the plum rose. You know, so many. And it's funny because I just think it looks beautiful on everyone. There's just something like really beautiful about this color on everyone. And so I wanted to show you, I had some prints on the last hour. So this is obviously one of our solids. And yes, we're going to show you wearing all of them.
So
but
cute.
I just wanted to show you too. As we show you all the jumpsuits, know that there's an amazing cardigan that is in the same fabrication that matches right back to it. So actually while we're showing you these, I can slip that on and you can see as you're picking up the jumpsuit, this beautiful cardigan that goes perfectly with it. Because some days you want that arm coverage or you want that extra bit of warmth or you just want a different look. And that's what this cardigan does. So you can see it in some of the pictures as well. But this jumpsuit, Suzanne, really will take you from day to night. And that's what I wanted to show you here. You can see my sneakers in one picture and the same jumpsuit. I'm wearing a heel and a clutch and you know, the cute little headband that we also have, a matching headband that's about $8 and some change for that headband. And it's very, very comfortable, by the way. But the best part is this is all in our So Soft French Terry. We just launched it at midnight, this fabrication. It is a dream. It is the softest French Terry. It doesn't have a dry hand to it. It has a very, very soft, almost silky, drapey hand to it. Very stretchy. Go ahead and order true to size on this because there's no hardware. There's a great elastic band. So you get all this amazing comfort in the most chic jumpsuit you can imagine.
And you gave us deep pockets in the front. Thank you for doing it. I've been using them all night.
I know, right? It does have good pockets. But you know what, Suzanne? I got to tell you, I was saying in the last hour, one of my girlfriends said, gee, I never wear jumpsuits, and I'm obsessed with your new jumpsuit because it's so wearable. The way I look at this, first of all, it's a jogger jumpsuit, okay? So if you love your joggers, right, it's almost like you've got your favorite pair of joggers on with an elastic waistband. Oh, but guess what? There's a bonus. There's a top attached to it. So it's like your one piece that you just slip into, you step right into it, you pull it up. There are no zippers. You know, there's no hardware, just that one little snap that you mentioned that we can show you up close, but also allows you to unsnap it and wear a little camisole underneath or a tank top. So a lot of versatility to this.
Okay, you know, it's really funny too. So I put it on. A lot of times you put a jumpsuit on and it is a full-on production to get it off to go to the restroom, right? Let's just be real here, okay?
Yes.
So I all of a sudden, of course, was getting ready to go on the air, and what do you have to do as a host? Oops, I'm going to be on for 3 hours. Better go to the restroom. It was so easy to go to the bathroom in this thing. I mean, it just drapes off. It slips on, it slips off. You don't have to fiddle with anything. It's not a giant production. Little side note, maybe a little more information than you needed to know, but you know what? I am practical, and a lot of people shy away from jumpsuits that are complicated, and this one is not. And the other amazing thing, and I know we're busy right now, is the fact that you're gonna get such wearability out of it, because you could literally be curled up on the couch at home. You could be reading a book to your grandkids or your kids, or you could turn around, change your shoe, and go out to a really elegant restaurant, and you will look like the most pulled together, fashionable woman there. I promise you that. And the other thing, Juliana, thank you. You give us 3 lengths, you give us multiple sizes, so now we can all, no matter what shape we are, height we are, whatever our figure is, we can wear a really fresh, modern, great jumpsuit.
You're right. And Suzanne, you know, in the last hour, thank you for saying that, but you're right. We did the different, you know, the petite, average, and tall. So I just want to tell you, last hour, I was wearing my true to size in the average, and I'm just under 5'8", so I did the average. This hour, I promised that I would put on, because I said, I'm like, you know what? Don't even worry about the sizing. Like, whether you go true to size, you can even, if you're like, well, I don't know, sometimes they can be a little tighter. I want it to be a little more relaxed. This is actually one size up. So do you see how it's even more relaxed than the last hour? But you probably, it's such a subtle difference. So it's really up to you, you know, how you want to wear it. Last hour, my true to size had a slightly more, I guess, streamlined fitted look, but still super comfortable and easy. This one's a little drapier, like a little, just like more casual, a little like loosier. And it's great. They're both great. So I would say just go true to size and then pick the inseam you want. Like for me, as I mentioned, I'm just under 5'8". I did an average because here's the thing. You can zhuzh these up. You know, obviously, clearly, there's a lot of women out there who are like, finally, a tall jumpsuit, finally, a petite jumpsuit. So right. Go for it, because we've got you covered. But at the end of the day, this is literally the easiest thing to step in and out of. You're right, Suzanne, about the bathroom. I mean, this is easier. I'm not kidding. Probably than just a pair of jeans in the bathroom. Because
it totally
you're just,
is.
Right?
Just,
it's so easy.
Yeah, it just drops. You're like, okay, good. Got it all done. Let's go. All right. Well, we have a super fan joining us. As part of our HSN Shop squad, LaShawn loves G by Juliana and loves Juliana's designs. And she joins us again, and she is just such a light in our evening. You are so wonderful, and welcome back.
Thank you so much, Suzanne. And again, happy birthday.
Thank you. Thank you. Hey, tell us, why do you love the jumpsuit, and why do you love Juliana's designs?
Oh, my goodness. There's a long laundry list. First, I will tell you, with my hula hoop. I mean, really.
You are so good at it.
Happy birthday, Aiden. So that's number one. I can hula hoop in Juliana. patience. And of course, you already mentioned it, Suzanne. There's no buttons, no zippers, no snaps. Like, I just literally stepped in it and put it over my shoulders. And like you said, there's that little tiny little button here, but that's just, like you said, for coverage purposes. But other than that, like, that's it. And look at the fit. I mean, Juliana takes care of us. I remember hearing that on Gotta See by G on her show. Someone was saying that before. Juliana takes care of us, and she really does. So that's why I love Juliana's clothes, and especially this awesome jumpsuit.
So now we love your pictures too. Clearly you're very, very active, which I love. So cute. Well, and also too, I want to read your quote. It says, Jupiter Designs fit my active lifestyle perfectly. I love being active, so I require fabric that moves with me. So LaShawn, when you first touched this, what was your initial reaction?
My initial reaction was it felt like a soft, like baby blanket just about, or something of, you know, like a against the baby's skin because it's so soft. And I have like a certain sensitivity to fabric. My skin just happens to have that. And so I was just so in love with this dreamy, delicious fabric. And that was my initial thought.
I love it. All right, we're gonna check back in with LaShawn a little bit later, so don't go anywhere, girl. We're gonna come back to you again. And she's very good at changing clothes, just like Juliana is. So we'll be back and check in back with her. I wish
I could
hula hoop that well. She's really good at it. Yeah, okay, guys, I wanna mention too, the cardigan. We have sold over 1,000 cardigans in just this show. It's fabulous. She had a little of a bell sleeve on it. I love the exaggerated wrist area. I think that's great on the cuff. Ask about this. We have it both in